Music is has always been my favorite place to be. It's I've always loved a good song. I've always loved feeling my feelings with music. I'm not a natural performer. I'm an introvert, I was always sort of shy. I ended up doing music full-time out of necessity. It was not a moment of, I believe in myself, so I'm gonna go for it. It was, this is the only job I have, and this is kind of all I can do. So I kept doing it, and along the way, probably maybe 4 or 5 years in, I realized that maybe I could do it, and maybe I had a story that people needed to hear. So I always loved pop music as a kid. I loved love songs, you know, soul music, and the main thing that was missing for me was like being like a black queer person. There was always a part of my identity that was not sort of in the story. I think that writing music for me and talking about who I am or just being myself, it gives me life. It makes me excited because I wanted to hear songs like that as a kid. I wanted to hear like queer love songs. I wanted to hear black weird musicians making music. I was literally in my garden. I have had a small herb and greens patch, and I had some collard greens. And I went out in the middle of the day in the sunlight, and I was picking greens for my person that I was dating at the time. Yeah, when I wrote the song and when I sing it, I feel just that energy of like being in the sunshine, being in love, and that there's a little bit of a life change, like a feeling of maturity in the idea of wanting to be healthy, you know, like wanting to eat greens and live a long time and think long term, you know. That's what a good like deep love can make you do. It can make you think, I want to live a long time with you. And it doesn't have to be about romantic love, you know. When I sing it, sometimes I think about my family or my friends, but it's just about sunshine and plants and love, basically.
I'm gonna give you the best greens, I'm gonna give you the best greens. You got that dark green love. You got that summer sweet. I've got the greenest thumb, and I promise when you come, we gon' be planting seeds. Planting seeds, bakers, I'm gonna give you the best greens in my garden. Greens in my garden. I need you healthy for me. Healthy for me. Looking in your eyes makes me feel alive. Cause before you came, I was just a seed trying to germinate. Let's grow above the dirt. Let's grow above the hurt. This love is so alive, 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 alive. Tomatoes big and full, baby. My basil grows like weeds, yeah. Grows like weeds, honey. Got sage and I got thyme. The sun makes you look so fine. So girl, come and water. The best greens in my garden. the best greens in my garden. I need you happy for me. I wanna keep you here for 100 years. I wanna run through trees. I want you running right in front of me. Let's go and play with dirt. Let's go and save the earth. Ooh, this love is so alive, 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 alive. Breathe in the freshest air. Breathe it in. Bathe in the sweet sunlight. Swim in it, swim in it. Ooh, honey, get you some. I promise when you cause I'm gonna give you the best greens in my garden. I'll pick the biggest leaves, yeah, the biggest leaves. I'm gonna give you the best greens in my garden. I need you healthy for me.
It was all like a misunderstanding. I was supposed to go to this poetry writing workshop, and they put me in songwriting, probably because my poems were very bad. I loved music, loved singing, but I didn't know how to write it. We just did. The first song I ever wrote was called Maroon, and it's about love, and it's actually a lot, that song is a lot like my song Rita. It's a little more sweet, but it's about walking home after your first kiss. and I think that is a good way to describe my music always. I'm very earnest, often very cheesy, and I love to talk about love and feel lovey feelings and share those feelings. I started writing Rita literally in the car on a road trip to Massachusetts. I think anyone who's an artist who likes road trips can relate to that feeling of being in the car and seeing things go by. And there's just, I can't really describe it, but there's a feeling that is a little sad and a little hopeful and wanting to be close to someone who can't be or doesn't want to be. It's almost like painful and beautiful at the same time. It's like, it's such a rich feeling, but it hurts. So that's sort of what inspired that song. There's no kind of moral to the story. It's just like, I felt that way before. You know, somebody broke up with me or somebody said they wanted space or, you know, a partner moved away and I felt that way. I want the song to be a place for them to feel those feelings and see them as beautiful and see them as important and keep going, you know.
Looking out the window, and it's almost tragic watching all the land go by. Too fast to catch the eye. A road trip on my birthday, suddenly I see I'm sitting still. It feels like the whole world in front of me goes by. I've lost my sense of time. These colors kiss my eyes like lovers have gone just like you told me. But still somehow you Massachusetts and the light is different here. When night falls, I see all the stars. The sky is always clear somehow. The world is quiet now. But still my mind, it wanders. Still I taste my fears. I miss you like my home, like I have been away fears. Your song was playing all along, colliding land and light. I'm fighting how I feel about you, how I'm lost without you, without you. Oh, Rita, there's freedom in my solitude. Then again, there's always you, knocking like the wind at my door. I'm taking time and giving space. Still, it's like we're face to face. I'm not sure what all this is for. The truth is, I can't breathe, can't do this. I wish I didn't need you, but everywhere I see you.
In addition to music, I have made films. I have written a musical. I have started writing fiction in quarantine because it's quarantine. When I want to tell a story, it's not just music sometimes. Sometimes I need film. Sometimes I need a cast. But it's all really about love and placing queer, Black characters and people at the center of the narrative. Those are the two sort of through lines of all my work. Whenever I sing Who Have I Become live, I introduce it by saying this song is about 4 a.m. You're waiting for your partner, whoever, girlfriend, boyfriend, person, to come home. You don't know where they are. You haven't heard from them. You keep looking at your phone. You want to turn it off. You turn it off. You turn it back on. And you've become a jealous person. You've become a possessive person. You've become a pathetic, needy person, and that's not you. If they make you feel like somebody that you're not, like if they make you say, who have I become, it's probably time to let it go. So yeah, that's where that came from.
Like a housewife, can't sleep, can't sing, staring at the phone, still it won't ring, won't ring. Get back, get free, get away from the girl you never could be, would be. So tired, so weak, swollen eyes in the mirror said this can't be me.
You knew who I was when you met me. I knew who I was till you let me down.
When I look at myself, I see somebody else now.
You knew who I was when you met me. I knew who I was till you let me down.
When I look at myself, I see somebody else now.
Who if I?
Who if I?
To your bed, says she's so wrong, messed up. Say no, say what? Break up till you make up. Get stuck, get free, get back, get more. You deserve that, cause you're worth that. Now you say that you done, then you stay. Who have you become?
You knew who I was when you met me. I knew who I was till you let me down.
When I look at myself, I see somebody else now.
You knew who I was when you met me. I knew who I was till you let me down.
When I look at myself, I see somebody else now.
Who if I?
Who if I?
Till you let me down. When I look at myself, I see somebody else now.
You knew who I was when you met me.
I
knew who I was till you let me down.
When I look at myself, I see somebody else now.
Who if I?
Who if I
become?
Who if I become?
Massachusetts and the light is different here. When night falls, I see all the stars. The sky is always clear somehow. The world is quiet now.
Let's grow above the dirt. Let's grow above the hurt. This love is so alive, alive, alive.